Hi, alright. This is my own version of Code of Many Colors. I hope you like it. Back through the days, I go wandering once again. Back through the seasons of my youth, I recall epochs of pride, segregation, and how my mama put us trust me. They were racks of many colors, beasts of very small, and my didn't have a cool, and they were filled down in the cold. Mama took the racks together, so we never still have to make my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she used to call the story from the Bible, she had read me about the coat of many colors, those of war, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you love and happiness. I just couldn't wait to wear my coat. My mama blessed it with a gift. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me. It only from rocks, but I wore it so proud. Even though we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. So with patches on my stretches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried up to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, and I didn't understand them, but I thought that I was free. I told them of the love, my mama told me everything. And I told them all the story. Mama told me how she still and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. And they didn't understand me, and I tried to make them see that one is only what I told you and you choose to be. Even though we had no money, I was rich as I could be. My coat of many colors,